In the autumn of 1967, the CLAAS MERCATOR, another very high-capacity combine harvester, made its first appearance. And, just like the Senator, appealed immediately through its streamlined, not to say striking, design. Operators' comfort, once again, was given first consideration. The grain tank unloading tube can be swung easily into working or transport position, whilst its outlet height can be varied to suit different conditions. Despite complete guarding, the engine and also all drives are quickly accessible. The driver's platform is wide and roomy. All controls are grouped in logical order, and the instrument panel, with all gauges neatly assembled, is in full view of the operator. The steering column is adjustable. The MERCATOR can be supplied with cutter bars between 8.5 and 16 feet wide. For road movement, wide cutter bars can be quickly detached by means of the instant release device. Wide cutter bars are then placed on a special trailer, which, when hitched to the rear of the combine, can be drawn behind the machine on the road. A wide drum, concave and instantly adjustable from the operator's seat, a highly efficient disorder system, very large straw walkers working most efficiently under all conditions, a hard-working sieve box, a massive grain tank of 88 bushel capacity, a six-cylinder diesel engine with 95 horsepower. These are all features that point to considerable outputs and highest efficiency. Hydrostatic steering allows the operator to steer this gigantic CLAAS MERCATOR with as little effort as a private car.